at the line. All hail at the number 11. Here comes number 10 of T. Wedge from third, now up to second. Your feature winner last Friday night, currently running third right now, and that is Jaslyn Hale. Oh, little contact. We got one sent in the infield. Oh, there we go. Gets it rolling again. That is the number 27 of Peyton Cunningham. The 10 of Peter Williams trying to break away from the field. Halfway home, 3 in, 3 to go. Your leader now good, Joe, getting left traffic of Peyton Cunningham. Look out. Number 12, slicing it around Peyton Cunningham. 3 wide. Oh, the 11 getting some contact there. And turn number 3. Or turn number 2. That was turn number 2 last week. There we go, white flag is out, 1 lap to go. Here comes your leader into turns 3 and 4, and out of 4, hit the checker flag. The number 10 of Keegan Williams. Coming up for second place, will be number 11 of Delano Hale. Coming over third, the 747 last week feature winner, Jaslyn Hale. Zayden Buskirk will come home. Looks like in the fourth spot. And then rounding out the field will be Peyton Cunningham.
The good thing, Sean, these results are unofficial. And so you don't have to be 100% correct.
Hey, give it up for your Mini Wedge drivers there on the new Mini I-96 Speedway. A lot of fun to watch.